I'm Steve Taylor, I'm Sustainability Manager for Festival 2014. We've got a big event here. We cater for around about 25,000 people in Glasgow Green at any one time. So there's lots of people, lots of food, and if you look around the food village here, there's a lot of people eating, drinking and generating a lot of waste. So one of the things we wanted to do this year was try and decrease the amount going to landfill and increase the amount that either gets recycled or composted. And the company that have helped us do that are Vegware. Vegware are good because they produce the packaging in all sorts of shapes and sizes, including beer cups, including different shaped and sized boxes that suit almost all the traders here. After 12 days of festival, it's going to be a lot of food waste. So if we can keep all that out of landfill, then we would count that as a success.
I'm Ailey, Vegware's Group Recycling Consultant, and I'm here on Glasgow Green for Festival 2014. Number one, insist all your traders go completely compostable and help them understand why. All the traders across the three sites are using exclusively Vegware compostable packaging. Vegware is low carbon and made of renewable or recycled materials. By using Vegware and recycling it with food waste, the festival is boosting sustainability and going for zero waste. Number two, recruit and train recycling volunteers. I ran a training session prior to the event with all of the volunteers to make sure they'd all been briefed and properly understood what compostable packaging was and which bin it was supposed to go into. Number three, design your bin system and communicate it clearly. You only have 1 second of people's attention at the bins, so make sure you use it wisely. Number four, on the day, your volunteers police the bins. The key to waste management at Festival 2014 is the recycling ambassadors. These volunteers are working hard to engage the public on recycling and to make sure that all the Vegware packaging makes it into the right bin. Number five, after the event, discuss, measure and evaluate. What worked and what could have been done better?